I got the camera through the vent trap, and I pushed the camera out to MSD's main, which is what we're looking at right now. I'll go ahead and record as I come back. Got some debris in the sewer line here. I made it push that through when I went through the trap. Almost looked like there was more of those tiles on the line. I'm now back out of the line. This concludes the videotaping of this sewer.